If your Origin in-game overlay is not working, then we know how to fix it. Watch this video till the end to learn how to solve this problem. Hey, you're watching Silicophilic, the home of all tech solutions. When your Origin in-game overlay is not working, simply follow the solutions we have shown here and you will be able to solve it. Before we get into the solution, subscribe to our channel for future tech support. Also, like this video if it helps you solve this issue. Don't forget to comment your feedback on the solutions or if you're facing any issue while performing them. We also have a Facebook group of troubleshooting experts where you can share your tech issues and get direct help. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Now, let's jump into the solutions. When you find Origin in-game overlay is not working, first of all, check if Origin in-game overlay is enabled. Open your Origin client and click on the Origin menu from the top left corner. Click on Application Settings and then go to Origin in-game tab. Turn on the toggle button to enable Origin in-game option. If you have already turned on the toggle button, then try the next solution. Method 2. Services running in the background can interfere with Origin. This may be the reason why Origin in-game overlay is not working on your PC. Perform a clean boot and see if it fixes the problem. Press the Windows plus R keys to launch Run and enter msconfig in the command box. Press the Enter button to open the system configuration window. Select the Services tab and check the Hide All Microsoft Services box. Click on the Disable All option to disable all the services running in the background other than the MS services. Now, exit the window and right-click on the taskbar. Select Task Manager and click on the Startup tab. Disable all the apps in the Startup tab by right-clicking on them and selecting the Disable option. Reboot your PC. Once your PC reboots, check if Origin overlay is working. Method 3. Another thing you can do is close any unnecessary background running processes. Background processes can conflict with Origin and prevent the overlay from working. Open Task Manager Process tab. Right-click on the unnecessary programs and select the End Task option. Method 4. The next thing you can do is add Origin to the exception list of Windows Firewall, especially if you're facing this issue with Titanfall 2. Go to the Start button and enter Windows Defender Firewall. Select the first option to open it. Click on Allow an app or feature through Windows Defender Firewall. Now select the Change Settings option. Check the box for Origin to allow it through Windows Defender Firewall. Now run the game and check if you're having any further problems. Method 5. The last thing you can try is reinstalling Origin. Go to the Start menu and type Control Panel. Select the first option and click on Programs and Features. Find Origin Client and right-click on it. Select the Uninstall option. download Origin from the official website and reinstall it. So that's it. If this video has helped you in figuring this issue, then give us a like and subscribe to our channel. If the issue isn't resolved from the solution we have shown here, comment below to let us know and our team will try their best to help you out. Also join our Facebook group for direct tech support. The link to the group is in the pinned comment. Thanks for watching Silicophilic.